Going to discuss what I think you're going to discuss, I'm in no mood to discuss. car and Birdie sings on television, you're not going to go, ah! Oh, Kim.
Kim, dear, will you please drop the phone? I've got some calls to make.
Yes, Mother. Sorry, Ursula, I've got to hang up. You'll explain everything to the other kids, won't you?
I suppose I'll have to. Bye, Kim.
Kim, are you sure? I mean, are you really, really sure?
Positive. I mean, after all, I'm 15 years old, and it's time I settled down.
Kim, there's a call for you.
wonderful credentials, but I'm used to working in the South. However, as you say, Mama, we are faced with a certain amount of extra work.
Why don't you take Gloria somewhere and see how fast she types?
Well, I do have all these releases to get out, and Gloria could help me with those, unless it makes any difference to you, Rosie.
Why should it make any difference to me, Albert?
Atta girl, Rosie. I'll just keep up. You just keep one of the King Kongs of the music industry.
Oh, by the way, you just rocked English teacher.
Rosie, come back. Do you hear me? This is King Kong calling. And I don't care how you plead and beg, Miss Alvarez. You're through here at Alma Lu. Not only do I accept your resignation, but you're fired.
Sorry I had to do this in front of you folks, but I had to let Miss Alvarez go.
Miss Alvarez, wait for me! I'm coming!
And where do you think you're going, young lady?
With Rosie. I can't get a drink, and my girl's gone off with Conrad to the ice house.
Kim? And Conrad? To the ice house? Albert! I've got to find Albert!
Here it is. Ma's rose by the tree. I'm coming, Rosie. Hurry, Mama.
Say, darling sweetheart.
I said, why don't you go home, Mama?